Good morning. So it's 6:45 here at the Faroe Islands and we're ready to shoot. So we traveled here with a bunch of guys from the team Mitt Norge, and we're shooting for good times, risk and Mitt Norge, and just for fun actually.
We have some snacks down if you want.
Let's get some snacks from the Cadillac. I'll tell you a little bit about Good Times Dreams. That is our social responsibility initiative. So we want to take an active part in people achieving and trying to achieve their dreams. We want to minimize regrets. We want people to chase their dreams and go for it. One of the things we want to do in Good Times Dreams to achieve that goal is to have people who have pushed or achieved something in their field of competence. We want them to engage and help other young people, especially those who need it the most. Young people who want to try to achieve things. So we have teamed up with a bunch of professional guys. Also, I think that we can inspire and you can help people even though you're small and don't have necessarily the resources of a major corporation. So we put together a little team of people who can help and who want to contribute by making people believe in their dreams. All right, so we got Andreas Hem, who's a videographer, and he wants to offer a day in the studio and shooting with him. We also have Matoma, who wants to give away one day in the studio to teach how to make music and inspire people in the music sector. We also have a guy called Henrik Jusland, who's a reporter at VG, the biggest newspaper in Norway. He also wants to inspire and contribute to helping people believe in their journalistic dreams, or if you want to go into the media world. People who settle here at Faroe Islands must be crazy. They 100% must have been dreamers. Because look at this. You came to this island and you're like, all right, this is where we're gonna stay. Then you're loco.
All right, you see that mountain over there? The top there? We just brought Maria and Lasse. Ian's ready. We got Mike down there as well. We're gonna head out, shoot some commercials for a couple of brands. It's a little bit interesting.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Took her voice away, motherfuckers. We're the new generation. We be running this nation. She'd be living in frustration. At night she'd go to sleep. They'd be lurking in the street.
So we just had a 40-minute walk. We're now setting up the shot for Lasse. We're shooting a commercial for one of our clients, and we're also shooting stuff for Good Times. And we got Mike Bishop here from Canada firing up the drone.
Standing on the
left. Here we go. Showtime. So one of the important things about making content for social media is always try to do something that hasn't been done before. And these days it's actually pretty hard to do that because a lot of the cool stuff has been done. So you constantly have to reinvent yourself and reinvent the brand and set a higher standard for content productions than our competitors.
We sit in this empty space. Which way are we willing to leave our trace? We the new generation. We've been running this nation. We the new generation.
So we try to make our ambassadors part of the inspiration process for everybody that we reach with the Good Times brand. We want to inspire people and we want to make people believe and go after their dreams. And we want to portray a realistic picture of how much work and how much hassle and how much you gotta do to actually get to the dreams, and that you just have to keep pushing. You have to believe in yourself, and you know, when trouble come your way, you just gotta go through it. And the only failures in life is if you don't learn from your mistakes, then it's a failure. You learn from your mistake, it's just a challenge that you can overcome. So just keep pushing and believe in your dreams and go for whatever you want to go for, and we will try to help you guys as much as we can. Over and out from the Faroe over and out from the ice cold Faroe Islands. Just keep pushing and believe in your dreams and go.